Deke has some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor?
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of bees.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned, the one hollow in the poacher.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well.
Well, I'd better go and...
Deke thinks so. So majestic. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deke's. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
Yes, I do want the phoenix. I'm very intrigued by that. Phoenix, a unicorn. I would like a dragon also. That wouldn't be.
What are you up to now?
Oh, too bad. It's a troll. I wanna kill that troll. I think we need two more.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I've most
Phoenix Mountain King.
Blockade. The poachers are already here.
Revelio.
I don't suppose I'll get down there.
Revelio. Bombarda. Confringo.
Could the phoenix be in there?
Incendio!
More poachers. How many are there?
No!
You killed our Iona.
Phoenix. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do.
Revelio.
Real. What's the point of fucking?
Revelio.
There it is again.
Where?
Confringo.
Up down, what's the point of this?
You're so foul.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Hello. I'm here to help. I can take you somewhere safe. Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased.
Well, I've got the Phoenix.
You're a deadly gold spider.
Revelio. Incendio.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to... What a beauty. You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the room. Look at all you've done. And how many beasts you've rescued.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke.
Deke is grateful for the kind words. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deke... Deke will always be here for you.
They are rather small, the phoenixes. Still look nice, but... Damn it, God. Rebellion. I assume there should be one more.